going to talk to you about the preparation for your work. And I've got a very simple little watercolour here of a Tuscan wine barn. As you can see, it's a very small piece, but even so, it still needs a bit of consideration up front before you start to paint. So here you can see my original preparation on the sketch that I've done, where I've initially in the first one just quickly marked out what colours I'm going to use and how I'm going to complement them. So here the colours are related to each other in terms of depth. I'm used creating aerial perspective and warm colours and cool colours to create the depth, so I've thought about it here. Then down in this painting, I've just done a more detailed study, actually concentrating on where my lights and darks are going to be and how I'm going to use those to best reflect the brightness of the colours that I want to create. And then you can see how that then goes into the final painting, where all those colours are in the right place and the spatial element of the painting is created by use of warm and cool. Look forward to seeing you again soon.